What is up, everybody? I'm Sire Tactics, and we're back with Doom. I honestly could not wait to play this. I was so wanting to play it, but I was like, I gotta record it. I can't just play the game, you know, because I had so many videos to upload. So I've got one more video of Doom, so that's why I decided, you know, I need to make some more videos of it so I have enough, you know, thing or whatever. But I'm actually going to playing Dark Souls after this, which I really want to play this just because it's so much damn fun. It's just a fun game where I can just shoot everything. But anyways, one of my fellow subscribers and friend in real life let me know that my microphone was a little messed up, which I saw it. I noticed it when I was editing my videos. I had the microphone on the wrong setting, that's why. It was set for if I had a bunch of people talking, if I had like a little, you know, what's it called? A little meeting, we were all talking about something, we were just all surrounding the microphone. I had it on that setting, which screwed things up. It did. It made it sound, ooh, here's another challenge. We'll go and do that, which is gonna be, fun, and yay. But, there was something else I was gonna say, that I always get lost in what I'm saying.
In the first age, in the first battle, when the shadows first lengthened, one stood, burned by the embers of Armageddon, his soul blistered by the fires of hell, and tainted beyond ascension. He chose the path of perpetual torment. In his ravenous hatred, he found no peace, and with boiling blood, he scoured the umbral plains, seeking vengeance against the Dark Lords who had wronged him. He wore the crown of the Night Sentinels, and those that tasted the bite of his sword named him the Doom Slayer.
Okay. Alright. Whatever that means. Oh, the skull just stays there? That's weird. Okay. Well, that's the Doom Slayer. Okay. Anyways, I also found something cool that's actually working. So, my editing software allows me to upload straight to YouTube, which it wasn't working for some reason. It just kept saying error. Now it's working. It's actually letting me do it, so it doesn't take forever for my videos to upload. I think I can take you guys. Check out how fast you are. There we go. Yeah. So yeah, now it takes a shorter amount. Oh shit, hang on. The reason I don't talk too much while doing this game is because it's super loud and the music kicks in and I don't want to blow your guys' eardrums out. Where's the other one? Dead. Up on you. Now, there's no point in me grabbing health because my health's... What the fuck was that? Whoa. I had a feeling that was gonna happen, so I'll look for it. Come on, die already! Shit. I ain't got no shields left. Fuck. Okay. We go. I'm on ammo for that. Okay, and then I should be using my other shotgun. It does more damage. Just saying. Fuck. Here we go. I've got this though. I've got this. Where'd he go? Where's he at? Damn, this is so fast. Fuck. I can't even see where he's going. Holy crap! Ow. Damn, you are annoying. There's another one? Can I get up there? Nope. Oh, I've got these, I forgot. Hang on, I'm gonna go grab this health over here so I can. I need to change my weapon too. Which weapon? Oh, this one. This'll do. Oh. Something was hitting me. What is hitting me? Oh, that guy. Fuck. So many. Shit, there's three of them? Damn, this is a lot more than I was expecting. Okay, I did that so I can get help from them. Holy shit. Holy shit. Okay, I need to go this way. Oh shit, that hurt. Okay. Give me help. I missed him. Fuck. Need to hit him. Come on. Charge up. Damn, I can't. I'm missing him. It sucks. Ass. Shit, I'm low on ammo on this. Where's my... There it is. I just saw that coming. Ah, shit, I missed. There we go. Oh, that didn't do shit to him. Okay, please lights off. Yes. Is that all of them? Oh my god. I couldn't even concentrate on all what I was saying. I was just so focused on killing all of those guys. Ooh, man, that was a challenge. That was not easy. I've got almost full ammo again for this, which is awesome. Ooh. But yeah, so my videos can go up faster now, and I'm actually having a lot of fun doing YouTube constantly again. I did take that little break, and honestly, that slowed me down. I didn't like that. It happens every time. Every time I take a little bit break and I come back, I'm like, this is a lot of fun, and I love doing it. So I need to just... Okay, that didn't hurt. Almost hurt me though. So I don't honestly want to take breaks. The next game I'm going to be getting though is Uncharted. I know it's already out, but I cannot, again, I'm not made out of money. I can't just go pick up things out of nowhere, which you guys understand, right? You're all struggling. Maybe some of you aren't, but shut up, Tyler. You're not making any sense. So yes, after this, I'm going to play Dark Souls, and I'm not trying to say Dark Souls sucks or anything. It's just that it's a game that punishes you. It does. Like, that game punished the shit out of me. And I kind of like it, but, I'm not saying Dark Souls is a bad game. It's just, this game is kind of not really that hard. It's just a lot more, dumb fun than anything. But I'm really liking it, especially how it controls. It controls really well. What is it? What is that? Oh, chainsaw. I need to use that more. It gives me so much... Okay then. Oh, there's more armor. Oh, can I go down there? What's down there? Have I been down there? I don't think I have. Anyways, let's go for it. I made it. Doodooski. Boom. Have I been here before? I don't think so. I highly doubt it. How do I get over there though? I want to get over there. There's ammo and shit. I'm going down there. I don't care. Wait, if I got to backtrack. Oh shit, I almost fell. I gotta backtrack. Now, how am I gonna goob out this right here? Give me this. Oh, wait, I think I have been here. Yeah, I have. Yeah, I've definitely been here. But I ain't gonna get that now. That's here. Cool. Got it. And then I can actually just get back right over there. I don't have to really... Damn it. Okay. That didn't hurt. I try and use, Cool, I can grab all this ammo and shit I didn't grab before. Yeah, let me do that real quick. Sorry, guys, if I'm taking up time, but I don't think you guys care about that. I mean, maybe new subscribers will. They'll be like, oh, man, your videos are too long, but most of you guys like my long videos, which I appreciate. You guys don't complain much. You guys don't even talk to me much, which that kind of makes me sad. I'm pretty sure I got plenty of ammo now, but just in case, we're going to go ahead and grab the rest. Nope, got all that. And then shotgun ammo's good. I tried to grab the one back there and it didn't work. Okay, there we go. So, there's not a lot of planning I have to do this game. I don't have to go, okay, guys, here we go. This is what we're gonna do. Honestly, we're just gonna grab ammo, grab health, grab armor, and go shoot shit. That's about it. But we are trying to figure out what's going on. Now, one thing I'm wondering is, are we playing as the original Doom guy? I actually went back and looked at all the games and everything and the lore. And he was the main character for the first two games. And then, Doom 1 and... there's Doom 3, but I think Doom 3 is a reboot, isn't it? I can't remember what I just read. But anyways, what is this? Oh, it's just one of the door opener button things. That's cool, I guess. Oh, there's people in there. But the thing is he went and killed it and went to hell and, did a thing, no spoiler alerts, but I'm just wondering, would he be here? Would this be him? I mean, I don't... Yep, I love that. Oh, you hit me. Dirty hoe. It's in my armor. I hear more of them. Oh, that's why. Okay. Death. Okay, is there anything important right here? I think we ran past this raid, didn't we? I don't even know where I've been. I don't. It's been a couple days since I played it. Man, they're so quick at just sidestepping. Pretty impressive. What's this do? I'm gonna go back this way. Okay, that totally threw me off. And again, remember, the Doom game scared me as a kid. I didn't finish him. I didn't play him. Oh. I wish I found another little secret area. That'd be awesome. Those are pretty cool. I'm gonna lie. Okay, I think there's anything else here. Yeah, you know what? Whatever. Boop, this way. And then, I believe this is locked though. I don't think I, oh no, I can't get out. Okay. So, oh, damn it. I don't need to do that. It just kind of conserves ammo though, so. What was that? That's a thing. That's a thing I'm gonna go grab while I can. Where are you? Oh, this is, okay. I don't know what this power up does. It makes me like, do mega damage. Come on. Where you go? Oh, I actually wanted to do that. I want to see what that finisher is for that one. Bloom pieces. Oh, awesome. Oh, shit. I didn't expect you. Did not expect you. Where'd you go? Damn, I didn't do anything. You did it. Damn. Wasting ammo. Let's waste some precious ammo. Ooh. Let me get out of here real quick. Boosh, and then where'd you go? Do it again. Kind of break the game a little bit. Okay, that wasn't fair. I know there's two of you. But, alright, I guess. Oh, shit, I fell. No, that wasn't part of the plan. It wasn't part of the plan. Oh, shit, oh, shit, oh, shit. Nope, you're not getting out of that. I forbid it. Shit, this could be the end of me. Yeah, okay. I need to get out of here. I need to get out of here. I need to switch weapons too. Let's grab this one. Okay. This should be health. Yep, doop. Got it. And then boom. Bam. Bam! Okay, cool. Got you. Get up here, grab this, go this way, and then. Oh shit. I know there's two of you here. I don't know how I missed the other one, but okay. The shotgun is so awesome. Forget how amazing it is. Oh, it's you again, fatty. Oh, shit. That hurt me a lot. Let me go this way, and then go over here, and go inside here, grab this, get out of here, go this way, and then I can actually, oh shit. Woo! Damn, low on health again. Let me get out of here real quick, get up here, and then, I thought there was gonna be some more health somewhere. That almost killed me. I'm an idiot. There's you. Hey, eat that. Oh, that actually hurt you. Cool. Yeah. Ooh. I didn't expect that to work. I accidentally did that, and it just worked out my advantage. Man. Oh. This game's getting difficult. These battles are just being thrown at me now. It's giving me plenty of armor and health, though, which is a good thing. At least it's trying to be fair. Not like some other game I'm about to play after this. But that's what you expect when you get Dark Souls now. You expect it to be difficult and unfair, so it's understandable. I get it. Besides its unfairness, Dark Souls is a freaking fantastic game. I don't understand the lore at all, but I don't think anyone does. Okay, where am I going? Let's see. I never used the map. Oh, okay, the blue door's right over there. Okay, I was right by it. There it is. Okay, gotcha. And then I'm not full on health, but I think I grabbed all the health that was here. Open sesame! Ready! I thought it was gonna hurt me for a reason. Oh, cool. Again, I have that instant kill. Yes! And now we're gonna do health. Health or armor? Health. Cool. Almost at 200. I hate things that make noises like that. Boom! Oh, how did I miss you? Come on. Almost got me, fatty. Right. Pick one of those. And hit. Oh, I don't have another one. Ooh, yo. Whoa, that was. Did I go through the wall for real? Are you serious with that BS? Come on. Y'all know that was BS. Ooh, shit. I was not expecting you to do that. Oh, that was nice. Okay, so I'm gonna go over there and get all that, those goodies. You throw a lot of shit at me, game. Oh, it's the, oh shit. Okay, that's why that thing is so dangerous. I was like, oh, this thing isn't gonna be that hard. Smack! Just butt slapped your face off. Oh, so brutal. Okay. Is that all of you? No, there's more of you. That was way too easy. Well, actually, it wasn't that easy. I almost died. Oh, shit. I almost got to my death. Oh, come on. Pretty easy when you do it that way. Wait, behind me? Oh, no. Man, game, you're throwing me off. Nice try, sucker. Oh, I didn't break his arm. I was gonna grab him. I like the whole arm break thing. Cause then you're giving him some real pain right before you, you know, smack their face off. Ooh. Oh, I've actually got a lot of these. I haven't used any of them. Shit, I need to do that. Yeah, where are you at? Oh. You should've died from that. Damn. Use the face. You shouldn't be able to do so much damage. Ugh. That's pretty disgusting. Okay, let's see. I've got two of them. Okay, so I'm... Let's see. Self-preservation. I don't think I get that much self-damage on myself. Equipment system. Ooh, that could be... Ooh, that one too. What does this one do? Grab ledges faster. I'll cost three, though. Oh, this one costs... Man, why is all the good stuff? What does this one do? Let's see. Healing power. Upon activating a power-up, health will be filled to maximum capacity. That's actually pretty useful. Because it tends to give us power-ups in the big battles, so... I can, like, fight as much as I can, and then once my health gets low, grab the power-up, and then I'll be all... I'll be all perfect again. Okay, let's go ahead and go down here and grab all this. Yeah, give me the health. What are you doing? There we go. I didn't grab that? I thought I did. How do I... I don't want to... I'm going to go down here just because I don't want to die. Ooh. What the fuck was that? Oh, actually, let's see if I can... Oh, I've got four of them. I definitely need to do this one. Oh, heck. Oh, it's six. Damn it. Okay. Micro missiles. Quicker load. Nah, that's fine. Stun bomb. Oh, this one. I haven't even used this one too much. It costs so much damn ammo to use. Everything's way too much. Oh, well, I have four, but I'm going to wait for the shotgun because the shotgun's like my... What is this? This is a... Man, it's a thing. I didn't know. I should have saved it just in case anyways. Oh, this is the door I need to go through? Can't even open it. Okay, now can I open it? Oh, nope. Okay, I guess not. I have to go that way. Okay. So then what's this way? What was the point of... Wait, what? How do I get over there? Can I jump that? Should I try? Ah, fuck it. Oh, it was a mistake. It was a mistake. I could just... Okay, whatever. That's fine. I think we would just checkpoint right before that, after that battle, so we're all good. Doesn't really matter anyways. But I'm still curious to who we are and what our whole role is in this. And why were they doing stuff to us? They were doing freaky things. It's Satan chanting, praising things with us on a table, all naked like. Are we wearing underwear? Or are we commandoing it in our suit? I don't know. Oh, okay, so it's gonna do that. Okay. Whatever. Okay, cool. And then, how do I do this? I'm not gonna... I can make that. No, I can't. Who's whispering in my ear all sexual-like? Alright, come here, big one. Oh, come on. Damn it. This went way smoother than the last time. Fuck you. Damn, that sucks. That hell sucks. Yes, give me full health. Kaboom! Haha. Your thing was fruitless. No, it wasn't. He took down my armor. Fucking armor. Whatever. Okay, so obviously we need to go this way. No, we need to go this way for some reason. Oh, there's a little ledge there, but I don't... Oh, that's plenty of health, but no armor. Damn it. Wasted all my damn stuff. Okay, so what's the plan here, huh? What is this thing? It's going... What am I doing? Oh, this way. I should really just trust the game and... Here we go. Okay, so I have to... Oh, come on. Again, how would he know that would work the first time he did that? Like, he just went over, grabbed it and bit it. Unless he's been here. Could be a hint that he is the original Doom guy. We're in another battle. We have no shields like we usually did, so... Yeah. Damn it, I heard it, but I didn't have time to react. Give me fucking hell. Fuck you. Blow your face off. You dead. You asshole. Fuck you and your rocket launcher. Yep, that's what you get. Bam! Yep. Fucking touching me like that? What an ass. You dead! Okay. So I saw someone teleport. Oh, they just threw it at me. Okay. Give me all of your shield. Ooh. Oh, alright, wait, I was supposed to wait to grab that. Bam! Bam, death. Oh, I think I missed. Whatever. I'll grab that shield later. Yeah, just jump right in front of me. That was genius. Awesome. Okay. Who's next? Oh, man. Not Fatty. Take some grenades. They're healthy for you. Oh, that didn't work. Sorry. Oh, your fucking fire does, though. Especially the range on that. Is that all of them? Really? That actually wasn't too bad. What is this? Oh, it's an... yeah, I forgot, you know, hell has maps. I honestly don't think it would. That just seems kind of... doesn't seem right. Seems like it would just, like, leave you to just wander around for eternity in fire. Okay. I definitely need to get armor next time. That way I can have 100 armor! 150 health. Damn, well, good. Right? Yeah, that's about all I can pick up. Okay. We got this. Wait a minute, I came from over here. So where am I going? That-a-way. Got it. Ah, oh, there's nothing important up there. We got full health, so. Make it! Yep, I made it. I'm the boss. Ooh, okay, let's do this. Seek and destroy. Watch to a glory kill from much further away. Oh, yeah. Hell yeah. I'll do, okay, 3 kills with assault rifle. Oh, I gotta get a glory kill. Okay. 3 of them. And 20 seconds for each one. It's gonna be bosses, though, I bet. I mean, 20 seconds for a glory kill? It's not gonna be like imps or anything. Actually, I think it says the enemies you fight, but I didn't read too much into it. Probably should have. That way I could prepare mentally for what I'm gonna have to do. Okay, so just run in there, start shooting shit, and then kill him. Got it. Let's see. Oh no, it doesn't. Hell Knights before the summer runs out. Okay. Which ones are the Hell Knights? Oh, that's a Hell Knight. Okay. Damn it. Hit me. Get out of here! Stay fair! Oh damn, should have been. There we go. Oh, these guys don't die. Fuck, that makes things a whole up. I'm dead. Oh fuck, I'm so dead. Okay, I did it. Fuck yeah. That was it. Was that only 2 of them? No. 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 You should be out of my way. Fuck. Yeah, that should have been it. That should have been the end of it. I'm out of ammo. Come on. Come on. Okay, that's gotta be it. What the heck's going on? Oh, from above? Oh my god. I did not read that right. Sorry about that, guys. I'm dumb. Okay, so from above. That makes it more difficult. Okay. So I need to get you, like, right around here. These two back touching me. Come on, follow me over here. Come here. Oh, what the fuck? Fuck it, I don't care. Kill me. Kill me! I started bouncing around as I was dead. Okay, that's nice. I got you, game. Whatever. Okay, so that should have worked, but it didn't. Do I have? Oh, I do have. Okay. Yeah, get over here. Come here. Okay, there we go. There we go. There's one down. There we go.
Yeah!
Don't fuck with me, man. Seek and destroy. I could really use that one. That would come. That would be really handy, actually. That would be that'd be pretty awesome. Just launch from anywhere. I wonder what the distance is though. I wish it would be, give me the specifics, you know? I could mess around with stone seed. Can I have three now? I think I can. I think I can have three of them. Which that'd be awesome. The haste power up increases your speed for a short duration. Yeah, it's not that the best one. Honestly. The beat the shit out of the people one, that's awesome. It makes the one that makes your guns more powerful is awesome. And then the one that makes you invincible, of course, that's going to be awesome. You can just run in there and just get up close and personal. And the closer you are, the more damage your weapons do. So, okay. Now can I have it? Can I do it? Oh, locked. 7. Okay. And I've got 5. Okay, so I need 2 more. Whatever. Ammo boost, increase to 5. This one's almost done, actually. Cool! Okay, am I going this way? Oh, I gotta open another door? Where's the button? Or the skull? The skull button. Where's that at? Where's that, though? Is it over here somewhere? Where are you at? Sounds really evil down here for some reason. Strange. Like down in that little area. Now I play the look around everywhere game. Oh, I gotta go here. Okay, that works. Oh, here's another little thing. Now, let's pay attention, guys, and let's see if we can decipher what the hell he's saying. Last time he said the apocalypse happened, some guy killed him, and they called him the Doom Slayer, right? Yeah.
Tempered by the fires of hell. His iron will remains steadfast through the passage that preys upon the weak. For he alone was the Hellwalker, the unchained predator, who sought retribution in all quarters, dark and light, fire and ice, in the beginning and the end. And he hunted the slaves of doom with barbarous cruelty. For he passed through the divide as none but demon had before.
It sounds like he's talking about the original Doom guy. That's what it sounds like. But why? Why would he be telling us this? I don't know. I think that's like the main story point of the game is who we are and what we're doing. Is there anything else over here? I don't think so. I'm gonna go this way. Isn't this where I was looking in from? Right? No, guess not. But that door was there. I was thinking about, yeah, let's take a look at a couple of these just so you guys can see what's going on. And environments, we don't care about. Database, we don't care about. No. Elite guard. Man, there's a lot of elite guards down in hell. I don't know why the hell you'd come down here. These ones are locked. Oh, wait, here we go. Seven, you hate. Born, wealthy, powerful, and he complicated. Oh, he had brain cancer. Holy crap! That sucks. Okay, so he transferred his mind into that. And then this chick. Oh no, this is Vega. That's not her name. What the fuck is her name again? Can't remember. Can't remember. Oh, it's like right on the tip of my tongue. Cool. Okay, how many? I have five now, right? No, one. Oh yeah, I used it on. What did I use it on? Used it on this one, didn't I? Yeah, okay. I'm thinking about my weapon paros. Thanks for the boost, magical air blowing thing. Oh, wait a minute, isn't this... Yeah, okay. This is the place I was trying to figure out how to get to, which I didn't need to. Ooh, yeah. Precision bolt. What's this one? Probably uses a lot of energy, but that's fucking awesome. I'm gonna use it. Hell yeah. Fuck yeah. Oh shit, man. Look at that. That's nice. I'm gonna use a shotgun for now, though, because that is like one of those, like, that weapon right there is one that's like, if I'm in a fucking pickle, it's gonna be the mouth that eats it. I don't know where I was going with that, but that's what I said. The words that came out were for me specifically. Isn't that Hayden? What the fuck you doing, man? I didn't know you came to hell. Okay, well, I don't much appreciate you doing that out of no fucking way. I didn't like that. Okay, let's kill some people. Let's go and pull this one out. Where is it? I want to try it out. They didn't do shit. Now it did. That guy would have been a fucking monster to fight. Oh shit, I missed him. Oh, I was close. Grab the arm, but whoa. Almost got me. Woo! I wish there was like a thing where I could do more damage. Oh, where are you going? Oh no, I'll grab that in case of emergency. Actually no, why not grab it now? What? Where are you going? Is that all of you? Oh shit. That was easy. What did I do? That was lame. I was waiting for something awesome to happen. Oh, damn it. How did I miss that one? Is that all of you guys? Nope. Oh, shit. You're a cheater. That's what you are. Can I do a better finisher on you? Oh shit. Come on. That's not fair. Why don't you fight me for real, like... Oh, shit. You deal some damage. Not gonna lie. Whoa, shit. Man, I wanna do a finisher on you. No, pointless. I think he just disappeared. I thought, like, something else happened. I was like, did someone just move? Yeah, I'm not going in there yet. Going in that cave. Looks like there's something secret in there. Which I do enjoy my secrets. So... Oh, shit. I'm going down here. I don't care if to fight more people. Heck yeah. Give me all of this. Well, what I can take of it. Oh. What the heck? How did a missile... What? Oh, okay. Wow, how'd I miss that? That's horrible. I mean, that's a... Oh, I thought those were a bunch of our guys' bodies. Where's all the people that are supposed to go to hell? Like, the bad guys, you know? Like, people that hurt others? Like, shouldn't we see, like, a bunch of guys, like, burning alive and screaming? Well, they could be demons, I guess. I mean, it doesn't look like they're suffering. It looks like they're just, like, killing people. Or killing, trying to kill me. I don't know where I'm going with this, guys. Anyways, let's go in this cave. Actually, should we go up here first? Oh, that was fun. Let's go this way. Oh, I took an arrow to the knee! Oh my god, that's a cool little Easter egg from Bethesda. That's... Ooh, wait a minute. This is one of those secrets. Told you guys. Where? Where is it? Where's it at? Where do I go to? To go to that special place? Is it over here? Where's it at? It's not funny. Last time it was pretty obvious where it was at. This one isn't. Where's the secret at, though? What the? This is lame. No, I will not settle for this. What the fuck? Where's the mother? Where's it at? Where's it at? I don't like this. Is it somewhere? Game, what are you doing to me? I'm expecting my cool little secret. I really enjoyed the last one. What's going on here? Huh? What the? Oh, here it is. Cool. That's what I thought. Yay. I'm all happy and content now that I found it. Where you guys at? I don't trust this. You told me to go that way, but I'm gonna go this way. Oh, really? What the? Oh, okay. Hey, okay. What does this do? Oh, cool! I can't really pick that up. I don't even know what these do. Everything just turns towards me. I'm not used to this. I haven't played a game like this in so freaking long. Oh, it's... Man, it kind of messed with your head. Follow me. It's like that picture that, like, you seem... It seems like its eyes follow you around the room. Well, these literally fucking follow you around the room. They want to be picked up. But I can't. But I got cool stuff for it. Which is cool. Which I don't trust this still. Oh. Whoa. That's trippy. I would have never noticed that coming back. I mean, going that way. Does that hurt me? I don't know. I'm jumping over it just in case. Well, cool! That was awesome. I really like that. I like little things like that, little secrets. He took an arrow to the knee. Classic. I wish more games would do secrets like that. Like, that's really cool. I mean, I really enjoy it. I don't know about you guys, but... Because you guys don't talk to me. If you guys would talk to me, I would know. Let me know in the comments if you guys enjoy secrets like that in video games. Yeah, literally, I'm telling you guys, let me know. Damn! Love that. You fucked up. Bye. Oh, that's trippy looking. Oh, shit, get out of here. That's so... Oh, that's fucking cool. That's awesome. Oh, I never actually looked at the sky. Man, that's pretty metal. That's pretty sick looking. I ain't gonna lie. Why are they fighting each other? What the hell's going on? Oh, why'd I throw a grenade? How about I help him out? Where is it? There it is. Baboosh! Oh, I missed. Baboosh! Baboosh! That's not fair. You can't try and hit me. death. Oh shit. Say you should be dead, but whatever, you're dead now, so it doesn't matter, man. I lost like 30. Oh, I lost 30 shield. It sucks, and I can't get back to 200 without, you know, picking up one of those things again. I'm so glad I found that secret. I just spit all over the place. Oh, almost. I gotta be careful. Yeah, there's no point in grabbing it because I can't, so no reason. Boop, boop. Oh shit, I can't dodge those. So let me get over here. Okay, cool, now I can move. One down. Oh shit, man, there's a bunch of you guys. There's the other one. BAM! Cool. Finisher! Didn't make any noise. Done. Oh man, that was pretty cool. How all those organs came out, like you could actually see it and tell what it was. That was cool. How long is... Oh, I'm at 48 minutes. Man, I don't want the video to end yet. But I don't want to make it longer than an hour because I feel like that's stretching it. Because again, I want to gain new subscribers. Not that you guys aren't perfect, but I need to grow. I'm too small right now. That was a little personal. Just kidding. Where am I? Can I go up here? I want to find more secrets, honestly. I want to, like, play the game and just go do all the secrets. Because apparently I'm pretty good at finding secrets on this game. Oh, there's another one. Alright, guys. Let's pay attention.
And in his conquest against the blackened souls of the doomed, his prowess was shown. In his crusade, the Seraphim bestowed upon him terrible power and speed, and with his might he crushed the obsidian pillars of the blood temples. He set forth without pity upon the beasts of the nine circles, unbreakable, incorruptible, unyielding. The Doom Slayer sought to end the dominion of the Dark Realm.
Okay, so he wanted to end, so the Doom Slayer. I'm pretty sure that's the original Doom guy. It just seems like it. It says Slayer's Testament, though, so it's talking about... Well, what am I talking about? Slayer's Testament. It's talking about that dude's testament. I'm an idiot. Why are they fighting each other? What's going on here? I don't understand. How'd I miss? Boom! All hand-to-hand combat kills! Yeah! I'd freak out if I saw a dude run through hell doing that. That's... Why is the camera a little bit off? There we go. I would... Fuck no, I wouldn't mess with that guy. Hell no. That's a big skull. Is that one of the ones I fought? One of the big ones? The hell something? I know it's not the Hell Knight, the other one. And what is this? I haven't fought nothing like that. Oh, cool. I barely noticed you. I can find secrets, but I can't find power levels very well, apparently. What is this one? Oh, let's see. Ooh. Oh. Oh, fuck yeah. Hell yeah. Probably worthless to you guys, but that's important to me. It'll flash on me your secret, so I need to look at my little compass thing more. I wonder if it gives like a sound cue. That'd be awesome. I'm full on everything. Oh, apparently not shotgun ammo, but no, I am. Pick you up. Oh, cool. Olivia, that's her name. Olivia! Olivia Bruce was head of biomechanical research. Scoliosis, holy shit. Oh God, I think you should have just fucking stayed in the wheelchair. Oh yeah, you know, you'll be able to walk and everything, it's just gonna give you extreme amounts of pain. I don't like that. I don't like that much at all. Oh, well, I guess it is happening. Yep. You're dead. Man. Oh shit, you were, oh damn. Boom! Boom! You should die from the first shot like your friend did, but you had to be a pain in the ass. Come here. Feel my wrath. Death upon you all. Where's the last one? Cool. Oh shit, you. Take the grenade! Damn, I'm all out of shield. Shit, get to him. Okay. Now it made noise. Cool. Now where? Oh shit, I didn't notice. I didn't notice the big fucking dude. Shit, there's two of them. This is not gonna work out well for me. Oh shit, I'm almost dead. Hang on, I got this, guys. I got this. I don't got this. How did I get hit by that little one? Shit. Get the armor. Got it! Nailed it! Where you at? Shit. I don't want to walk off the edge and die, which I felt like I was going to do. Get up there. Cool. Alright, where you at? There's you. Get up here. Okay. Shit. I need help. Really bad right now. Go on ammo. Go on ammo. Oh, shit. Shit, I'm dead. Okay, I made it. Okay, what's the next one? Plasma rifle. Yeah, this will do some work. I'm dead. Fuck. Gotta go right now. Gotta go. Oh, shit. Of course, it would be fire. Damn it. Okay, well, gotta restart that. Some bullshit. Saying. Not gonna lie. Every time it does that, it says load checkpoint. I press. Oh, can I use a chainsaw on him? I fucking never use a chainsaw, which is fucking awesome. I don't see why I don't. Damn, if it's a little bit dark in here, it's because it's actually nighttime right now. Why am I drinking coffee? Because I fucking love coffee. But yeah, the sun's going down right now, so it's a little bit dark. Whoa. Okay, what's gonna? That's why it's giving me all this shit right here. Okay, so yeah, I'm gonna use that thing. Sorry about that. And I thank you guys who said bless you. I appreciate it. Okay, wait, what was I gonna do? Oh yeah, chance all those other guys. Oh, come on. Bitch. Who hit me? You fucking blow your face off. Oh, don't run. It's gonna be okay. Oh, shit. Oh, it's you. Damn. Take this. You take that. And that. No! Give me your shit. Oh, actually, let me go grab the armor real quick. Oh, shit, get up there. Come on. Give me that, and I'm going to wait on that. I don't need to use that yet. I was too hasty with that. I made that plan with you guys, and then I didn't follow through with it. Oh, come on, where'd he go? Oh, shit. You hit your own dude? Come on. Don't be a douche, that was my kill. Okay, cool, 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 cool. Damn! 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 Death upon you! Damn, I'm getting hurt. I'm getting hurt bad. This one. Give me health. Okay, now I go grab that right the fuck now. Okay, go, 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 go. Gimme. Yep, here we go. Yep. Can't touch me. Two boss. Two. Oh, it's gonna run out. Okay, that's fine. I used you to the full extent. I'm actually gonna do two videos on this just because I want to. So I'm actually gonna end the video here, guys. And I was picking up from right here, and then I'll do Dark Souls still because I know you guys love that. I gotta do Dark Souls. I have to. Can't leave Dark Souls out. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Please remember to like and subscribe and share. That really helps me out. I'll see you guys next video. This is Star Attack signing off. Later.